Has anyone watched the Wham! Documentary on Netflix? If you haven't, it's really, really well done, even if you're not a Wham! Fan. Came across it yesterday. I really loved the way they shot it. It was just voiceovers of Andrew Ridgely and George Michael to backdrop clips of Wham! Throughout the 80s, of their popularity. I really liked their relationship. And I found them both very endearing and very likable. And also, I didn't realize how many of their own songs that they actually wrote and produced. They were immensely talented and I think a little underrated, even if it's not your genre. Definitely worth a watch.